Hello, class of 2019. The counselors are excited to announce that the registration process will soon begin. This is a tutorial on how to submit your course request for the 2016-2017 school year. You will also meet with your counselor in January to confirm and discuss your course requests. We will answer any individual questions at that time. You will need to select a career academy, select a program of study, select core classes, electives, and backup electives. Career academies are small learning communities that provide an individualized education relevant to students' career interest. There are 5 career academies at Joliet West: Arts and Communication, Business Management and Information Systems, Health and Medicine, Human Services, Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math. Program of Study provide a comprehensive and distinct template for educational planning that students can follow during high school to successfully transition to post-secondary education or the workplace. It is your plan for success. You can access JTHS Programs of Study at the link provided. The Programs of Study break down your career interest even further, helping you, your parents, and your counselor in choosing the appropriate classes in your career interest pathway. Please reference our district academics page to learn more about programs of study. This is a listing of the typical courses our sophomores take. You will have 6 academic courses and a lunch and advisory. You can access our course offerings guide at the website listed for more detail on our course descriptions. JTHS Blended Learning Opportunities challenge and empower students to become active learners through both face-to-face and online instruction. This format allows students more flexibility and control over when they choose to learn. In addition, the blending learning structure exposes students to the online learning environments they are likely to experience in college as well as the workplace. Sophomores may be eligible to take English 2 Honors and Health in the blended learning format. Please select 1 to 2 electives depending on what your schedule will allow. Please visit the online course catalog to learn more about our classes. It will be important to check that you are in the correct grade as well as have met the prerequisites for that elective class. When you meet with Mr. Martin and Mrs. Lipke, it will be important to provide additional electives as backup options. You will be given an ICP course selection sheet that must be returned to your advisory teacher. This document will be used as a guide while completing registration with your counselor to develop your 4-year plan. We will assist you in selecting the appropriate courses and your career academy and program of study. And here is a listing of subject areas, including teacher recommendation and signature if necessary. Then select your academy and program of study. The parent signature below is mandatory. To emphasize once again, every student will complete an ICP course selection sheet, obtain a parent signature, and return it to their advisory teacher. If you are interested in honors, please tell your counselor during registration. There will be an application process. For students that plan to participate in marching band as a sophomore, you may obtain a PE waiver. Athletic performance is a PE class for students that participate on a Joliet West sports team. You will need a coach and a parent signature to join AP. Deadline to change classes is February 10th, 2016. Overload requests are considered on an individual basis and not always granted. And finally, these are just requests. You will meet individually with your counselor to make sure you are fulfilling your graduation requirements. And we hope you enjoy your winter break.